Hi friends, welcome back to our channel. Today I'll be showing you how to change your health related details in Arogya Setu app. Hope you remember when you had installed it and you had given all your health details to the app, and if you had missed out something regarding your health or you have any health issue now which you want to get registered to the Arogya Setu app, here you can change it. Before going to the next steps, please subscribe to our channel to get more updates on our new videos. Now open the Arogya Setu app. Okay, as you can see, this is okay. Now on the bottom you have an option called call helpline or assist again. Please click on assist again. Assist again is an option where you have to give your answer accurately once again. Okay, got it. Now if you had previously given, you don't have anything and now you're with cough or cold, you can give it as you have cough and give it as next, or you diabetics or something, you can give it as none of the above. Have you traveled or any health worker? See, you'll get a new option. As you have given cough, you'll get a new option, that is I am healthcare worker. It was not there earlier when you had chosen, you didn't have any symptoms as such. Okay, as of now I'll give it as none of the above. So confirm and proceed. Okay, so this is how to change your health related details in Arogya Setu app if you have any symptoms. So they'll give you all the helpline numbers and the testing location centers and all other details. Thank you.